1-0. Yeah. We can still be down 5-2, there's time. When I serve this out, it's on you.
No, it's on you.
Yes, it is. 2-0.
Sir.
Serve 6-4, so then 7-5, 6-8. 8-6 unless there was a point in there that I missed.
Yeah. Pretty sure it's 8-6.
What?
Is that right? No, you serve 4-6. I think we're one shy of switch, but check today.
7-5? So what is it then?
7-5?
So I serve 6-3. So I think it's 8-5.
I just can't remember who scored. Teaching him something. To listen to a real pro. When I said put your hands down, it's a joke.
I listened to you. I tried to.
You listened. He just didn't do it for 2 years. I understand it's a little bit harder to play to trust this block versus the other one.
I've been getting better at it, man, like trusting it,
but it's different. Like it is, because you say, oh yeah, Jaren Ray's not bad.
Yeah.
I'm up middle.
Come on.
Trip.
All right, I know what. You serve?
Who served that one?
Me, I don't did. So it's now a giant instinct.
Nines? None of this makes sense to me.
What do you mean?
Well, I served. If I served our 8-6, I can't serve again at 9.
Is it? Hang on a sec. Is it 9-10 us?
No, it's Doug. Doug's the only one.
It's Doug. You're at 9.
I'm thinking back when we played with Tony.
I think it's 9.
Yes, it's 9.
It's 9.
Yeah, we find out we go
for it.
So 9?
What
is
it now?
11-9.
Yep.
Come on.
Nice.
Oh.
Dog,
that was a great pass,
though. Oh,
wow.
That was
a great
pass.
So sad. The way you put it out there was sick.
Dog, that was a great pass.
Yep. Got it.
Okay, I got you. I know what you mean.
It's so quick. You're right next to me.
You're good.
Hey, buddy.
Yep.
So bad.
14-11.
At least Tony's are just him hitting the tape, not a miss hit.
That's a drop so bad. Yeah.
Got it.
No one.
Wow, where'd you get your head?
No one. Come on, let's go. I don't know how I got my hands up that quick.
You were down.